Triple H calls the Shield the biggest problem that he has to deal with today.
No, we're not breaking this down into a war, okay?
A spear to Triple H!
Find the Shield and tell them they have a match in the main event tonight.
Would you like me to tell them who their opponents are?
No.
But who are they facing?
We're about to find out.
Interesting. So Fandango swept.
What?
Wait a minute.
What the hell is going on?
11 men have been sent out here by the authority.
Justice comes in all forms.
And here they come.
And the Shield trying to strike first.
These are insurmountable odds for the Shield. That's the way the authority plays their games.
Oh, spear! And here we go! Look at Seth Rollins. Seth Rollins taking out everybody!
The Shield are holding their ring.
Yeah, the numbers game now against the Shield.
Finally, I guess the authorities got big smiles on their faces right now.
I didn't think it could get any worse, but this may go from bad to worse.
Oh, man. Triple H, Orton, and Batista. One of the strongest factions in WWE history, known as Evolution.
This yard may now belong to Evolution.
Triple H calling off the dogs. And the Shield has now become all three of these men's problem. The Shield have been rendered helpless after being beaten down by 11 men.
Roman Reigns!
Get used to it, boys.
Believe in Evolution.